Hi everyone, in today's video I'm going to show you how to delete all location history on iPhone. So the first step is to open the setting apps and then scroll down and tap on privacy and security, then location service, and then scroll down and tap on system services, and then scroll down again and tap on significant locations, then use your face ID. And here you'll have this enable, disable it, and then tap on clear history, and that's it. I hope you found this video helpful. Thanks for watching.